What are the advantages of taking 2 years of a foreign language in high school? Or would it be more interesting to actually speak with someone in another place, such as bibpenpals.com? What it means is building international bridges, pen pals. Go ahead, visit. And you can also go on YouTube to BIB Pen Pals. What happens on BIB Pen Pals is you get connected with students in other language who speak other languages. For example, if you go to Jaluif at Yahoo, this guy dot com dot br. This is Professor Jair. Professor Jair has 30 students who speak English, they're learning English, and they're in Brazil, and they love to hear from someone like you. So that's one of the advantages of having a foreign language. BIB Pen Pals. And there's some students waiting to hear from you.